Here we have Cephalopentandra ecirrhosa, native to Ethiopia. I think I originally was under the impression it was from Madagascar, but I believe it's actually from Ethiopia. It's a cucurbit, like cucumber. It's a member of the gourd family. Essentially deciduous vine, and the caudex just gets bigger and bigger over the years. It's just a little guy I've had for just a few months.